The November Novices Chase, 2 mile, grade two, another grade two, 5 year old plus. Up the top, we have Alexander Clambell, Bolan Frank, Hollywood U, Salt Lake City, the perfect match. Our favourite, Arctic Dew for Thunderspark. He's had a couple of good winners today. Colossus Future, Slaney Fox, and Summer Island for Jim Murray, looking for another as well. And they're racing. It's a bit better field. We're getting each way odds now. And Arctic Dew kicks up, but out wider. Up and over the first of 13 is Slaney Fox for Ghost Zapper Stables. And looking for a change of luck from earlier in the day when his horse fell. Perfect matches up there with Salt Lake City. Paul Rhodes looking for another winner as well. He had Rod Laver get up earlier in the day out in Canton. Up and over the... it's crashed heavily there. Colossus Future is out of the race. And Alexander Clambell just dropping off the tail there, just balancing up. Okay, take this left-hander up the hill here. Quite a test. And Slaney Fox leads. 2 and a quarter to Summer Island. Hollywood U. Dell's been near the money most of the day. Hopefully this is his change of luck. Here comes the bride. Over the fifth, over the water they go. Slaney Fox comfortable. From Summer Island, over the ditch. Jumping in the second, Salt Lake City, Arctic Dew. Jim's horse, Summer Island, saving a lot of ground on the fence. Just outside of it's Hollywood U and Bowl and Frank. We've got about 2.5 to the perfect match, and then probably 3 to Alexander Clambell. Oh, another one's fallen there, Bowl and Frank. I think that's David Robinson's horse is out. Bad luck. And up and over the ninth. 7 runners left. 6 furlongs left to run. Just getting pushed along is Slaney Fox. Under a comfortable hold there in second is Arctic Dew, looking dangerous. Salt Lake City. Also in behind him, looking good as Summer Island. Hollywood U, the perfect match. And then dropped off the pack there is Alexander Clambell, probably can't win. They're inside the 4 furlong, 3.5 to run. Slaney Fox says, catch me if you can. At the 3 furlong, coming down to the second last, got a nice lead. From Arctic Dew, Salt Lake City, Hollywood U, the perfect match, Summer Island. Alexander Clambell has been pulled up, so everyone gets prize money. One will miss out. And it's Slaney Fox in front at the 1.5 from Salt Lake City over the last. He jumped it slow, the leader. It's Salt Lake City in the perfect match at the furlong. Salt Lake City leads. Kicking again on the fence as Slaney Fox takes the lead. Slaney Fox from the perfect match. It's a head bobber as they come on down to the line. Slaney Fox, the perfect match. They hit it, the perfect match maybe from Slaney Fox. Salt Lake City third. Spent some time near the rear of this horse, but ran on nicely and has won. Not by much, though. Maybe a neck. Ahead. So well done, Joshua, with the perfect match. Second, Slaney Fox, Ghost Zappers. Tried the lead all the way. Bit unlucky. Salt Lake City was third, Paul Rhodes. Fourth, Summer Island, Jim Murray. And the favourite, Arctic Dew for Thunderspark, ran fifth.